Good morning. We're going to correct our DOL sentences for Tuesday, March 31st. Number one, they don't know Donna and I. First of all, we're going to start with a capital at the beginning of our sentence. Second, I see that don't is combining do and not. It's a contraction, so it needs an apostrophe. Donna needs a capital letter. Good, they put the other person first before you, so that's good. Now let's decide if we need to say I or me. Let's take out Donna from the sentence and the word aunt. Okay, we're not gonna read those two. They don't know I or they don't know me. It should say me. Saying they don't know I does not make sense. And a period at the end. And on number two, we have an address. So we're going to begin our address. It needs a capital M for Mrs. and an abbreviation, a period. I'm sorry, because it's an abbreviation. Ernest needs a capital E. And Norwood needs a capital N. That is her name. On the second line, we have the street that she lives on. So Elmhurst and Road both need capital letters. On the third line, Randolph, that must be her city, needs a capital R. A comma in between the city and the state. Arizona needs capital letters on both of them. AZ is for Arizona. And the zip code is correct. Okay, those are your corrections for today. I'll see your work on Friday.